Hi, earlier I posted a link to the song on my Facebook saying that it is the perfect song for Valentine's Day. I stand by that. I know it's fucked up because it's a fucked up song. It's very violent and talks about killing his wife, but I think it's a perfect song for Valentine's Day because there's a lot of people out there that have been hurt and might feel the same. I know it's a little fucked up, but I'm a fucked up person, so what can I say? Fucking love the song. And I hope you enjoy the video. This day I changed the diapers, wiped and out. How did you get so big? Can't believe it, 92. Baby, you're so precious. Daddy's so proud of you. Sit down, bitch, you move again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Don't make me wait for this baby. She don't need to see what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch. Why are you always making a shot at you? How could you just leave me and love him out the blue? Oh, what's the matter, Kim? Am I too loud for you? Too bad, bitch. You're gonna fall on your feet this time. I froze my mind. You wanna throw me out? That's fine. If my parents take my place, are you out your mind? This couch, this TV, this whole house is mine. How could you go and sleep in our bed? Look at him, Kim. Look at your husband now. I said, look at him. He is all held out with me. Little punk. Shut the fuck up! You think I give a fuck? Come on now. Alright, bitch. Sit up front. We'll be right back. Well, I will. You'll be in the trunk. So long. Bitch, you did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. You really fucked me, Kim. You really did a number on me. Never knew me cheating on you would come back to haunt me. But we was kids then, Kim. I was only 18. That was years ago. I thought we might the same thing. Let's fuck up. My brain is racing. What are you doing? Change the station. I hate this song. Does this look like a big joke? There's a 4-year-old boy lying dead with a split throat in your living room. Ha ha. What, you think I'm kidding you? You loved him, didn't you? Bullshit, bitch. Don't fucking lie to me. What the fuck is this guy's problem on the side of me? Fuck you, asshole. Yeah, bite me. Kim, Kim. Why don't you like me? You think you're ugly, don't you? You think you're ugly? Get the fuck away from me. Don't touch me. I hate you. I hate you. I swear to God, I hate you. Oh my God, I love you. How the fuck could you do this to me? How the fuck could you do this to me? Come on, get out. I said get out, bitch! Fuck you! You did this to us! You did it! It's your fault! Oh my God, I'm backing up! Look at Marshall! Hey, remember this time? We went to Brian's party, and you were like so drunk that you threw it all over Archie? That was funny, wasn't it? That was funny, wasn't it? See, it all makes sense, doesn't it? You and your husband have a fight, one of you tries to grab a knife, and during the struggle, he accidentally gets his head of apple slice. And while this was going on, his son just woke up, and he was fine. She panics, and he gets his throat cut. He's on the couple's head, and she slashes her own throat. So now it's a double homicide, and it's suicide. But no, no, I should have known that when he started to act weird. We could have, hey, where are you going? Get back here! You can't run from me, Kim. It's just us, nobody else. You're making it harder on yourself. Ha ha, gotcha, ha. Yeah, here, I'll scream it with you. Ow, somebody help! No, stick it a bitch, no one can hear you. Now shut the fuck up and get what's coming to you. You were
Sleeping in this world.